Now we're going to go to two techniques, really come, it's attack on the legs, okay, nowadays it's illegal in judo, but it's still legal for Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I'm going to keep controlling of the collar in the elbow. I'm going to choose to use the double leg first, okay, I'm going to open my elbows, okay, and bring him for behind my back. By the way, my right leg is going to step inside, forward with my knee close to on the mat and my hips close to his legs. I'm here, I open, drive him, you know, from behind my knee. My body is going to do like, I'm going to go through him, so my body is going to do like a lariat forward. The way that I can control his legs, I'm stepping my foot more closer to bring my hips in. I'm going to bring him behind me and take him to the sides. Use the forearm with my head to the sides. One more time. I'm here. I open, drive him behind me. Control, step, bring him over sides. And the variation for this, I'm just gonna go to one leg that we call the single leg. I'm gonna do the arms the same thing. I'm gonna open, drive in. Now, if I hold this leg, he's gonna scoop to my head. So pay attention. Once I go, I drive in, control the outside leg. By the way, my leg is gonna move. One, two, and I spin around. Bring this up. Control really well, both hands. From here, can attack the hips. One, two, spin around, bring up. Switch your leg there. Switch for the hips. Side.